My name is Max. One day I was enjoying the view, minding my own business, and I don't know where the old guy came and bit me through my leg. I needed to learn self-defense, so I practiced mixed martial arts. It didn't work. Can it always beat me? So I practiced a new way of self-defense, and now they call me Jacksboro Robot. So Kenneth bought some new speed loaders for his wife's Ruger GP100 357 Magnums, and I wanted to do a comparison between loading revolvers and magazines on pistols. Kenneth's wife is my favorite, because every time I come to Kenneth and ask him to share his max with me, his answer is always,
no. No, no.
And with his wife, all I gotta do is put a puppy face, and I get snacks for free.
Max! Bacon! Max, Cheetos!
Kenneth will do the demonstration while I handle the stopwatch.
Max, is this the best graphic you could come up with?
I'm weak, man. I need snacks. I keep trying, but he continues to ignore me to watch football.
Max, sandwich. Max, hot dog. Max, pizza. Max, vitamins.
Many people could do it faster, many people could do it slower. Does the amount of seconds really does a difference between the magazine and the speed loader? You be the judge of that. Please leave your comments on the section below. striking you were not going to guard the house without snacks.
Once a Rottweiler, always a Rottweiler.
Good job, buddy.
If you know what gun channel inspires poetry, put it in the section below.